a few stacks of the GPUs that we have to fix. They're being used for mining. So we're gonna go ahead and start doing the work of fixing them.